Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so glad to see you all here at Antone's. And we gather one more time, going out at night in the dark to this strange, not quite clean room to be shoulder to shoulder with strangers, where we can worship the mystery.
Where will I find a way? Where will I find? happening.
Greetings! Oh, it's not out yet.
It is.
It is? It is. It's happening! Greetings, Radio Free Europe.
Hello.
This is Guy Forsyth and Jeska Bailey coming to you live from the other side of the ocean, if you're in Europe. If you're in America, we're on the same side of the ocean.
Yes.
We're all on the same side of the ocean here on the same side of the ocean. But if you're on the other side of the ocean, you're on the other side of the ocean. Right now I am talking, and yet I'm saying very little because we don't want to give anything away. Because the actual show will happen after your friends join us here on the internet. You can make this happen faster, and we can get right to the music that you want so desperately by sharing this show now with your friends. Look down at the screen, find the share button, press it. Maybe you'll start a party. You could start a watch party. Oh, I know that's very expensive and times are hard, but it's free! So you could do that right now and for free. You could share this show with your friends. You could show that you're erudite, sexy, and knowledgeable about music by sharing this show with your friends. And who doesn't want to be erudite, sexy, and knowledgeable?
I don't even know what erudite means.
Yes, you can know what erudite means if you share this show now.
Share it so that I can know.
Yes, and then
I want to say, Julian Knowles, hi.
Well, now we can start. Okay, hi, Julian.
Weldon Adams, hi. This is Texas is watching, so I guess that's Steve. And they shared, which is really cool.
Oh, that's excellent. That's very excellent. Yeah,
very
cool. So this is the equivalent of the busking people trying to get a crowd. We're trying to get a crowd here on the internet, and you can help, and we can get past this difficult and somewhat unwieldy portion of our show to get to the music that you so desire.
Yeah.
So, what you got there?
I'm just tuning stuff.
Oh, that's clever. So, we're going to tune these instruments, and that's going to make the music so much better. Here, let's just go here. This one here. You can leave it on there.
Thanks.
There we go. We're going to start playing some music here in just a moment. Now we'll do a little guitar instrumental while we wait.
I think we're doing pretty good. We got 45 people watching already.
Oh, that's great.
Great. So the longer that we're stuck inside, unemployed because of the pandemic, the smaller our audiences are getting online. So Guy and I were trying to decide how long we would play today. And I think our answer is we're going to play an hour, but if we
Quartet, which is very much on our mind these days. In this time of observable progress, that's what's going on in the United States. Observable progress, I maintain that, and it must be so. Knock, 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 knock. Folks are knocking on the pearly gates, so knock, knock.
Knock, knock, ask about a room, about the rates.
Knock, 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 knock.
Knock, knock.
Folks are knocking on the pearly gates, so knock, knock.
Knock, knock, ask about a room, about the rates.
Now, old St. Peter was a visual greeter. He was present to let them in. Some look down because his skin's so brown, but Pete hollered with a great big grin. You're welcome, welcome. There are no restricted signs in heaven. No selected clientele. There's no restricted signs in heaven. Brother, brother, that goose devil. Hallelujah. Knock, 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 knock. Pete said, hey, why don't you follow me? Knock, 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 knock. They looked around. What did they see? Snow-white angels, colored angels, sons of David and Chinese. You don't have to look swell, not for this hotel. You could even check in your dungarees. You're welcome, welcome. There are no restricted signs in heaven.
no selected clientele. There's no restricted science in heaven. Brother, brother, that goose devil. Hallelujah. Knock, 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 knock. He knocked upon a door of stone. Oh, knock, knock, knock. Ooh. And lo, there was the Lord upon a simple throne, and he looked like Moses, and he looked like Buddha, and he looked like the Savior, so good and kind, and he spoke to the young in their native tongue. There's no restricted signs in heaven, no selected clientele. There's no restricted signs in heaven, brother, brother, that goes double. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Good morning. Good morning, America.
Good morning, Vicky Mom.
Hi, Vicky Mom. I don't know if I can actually technically call you Vicky Mom successfully.
Well, I just started saying Vicky, and then I was like, wait, you haven't called her that in forever. Blah, Vicky Mom. That's what came out.
Vicky Mom. We're going to do a little gospel music here, and here's a song from Marty Robbins we'd like to send out to Vicky Mom.
Vicky Mom. Yes. So start those watch parties. Share. We're at 40 viewers right now. If you've got friends that don't have Facebook and they'd like to watch, we are also streaming live on YouTube Live, which is brand new and exciting, and I have no idea how it works, but we're on there.
Yeah, so you can tell your friends. Don't tell your enemies. We don't want them here. We want to just enjoy our...
Don't we? Aren't you supposed to keep your enemies close?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Invite your enemies.
Invite your enemies.
So we can keep an eye on them. Change keys, because I'm just that way.
Oh, you're crazy today.
When I was but a young man, I was wild and full of fire. Youth within my teens, but full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home and left my mother and my dad. I know it grieved them so to think their only boy was bad. Fell in with an outlaw gang, the names were known quite well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more the night I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so. Started them out on the trail that leads to Mexico. But a norther started blowing, lightning flashed about. I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. And at that moment lightning struck not 20 yards from me. And left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. And this time I knew I heard a voice. A voice so sweet and strange, a voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name. So frightened I was thinking of sinful deeds I'd done. I failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. The cattle they stampeded were running all around. My pony ran but stumbled and she threw me to the ground. I felt the end was nearing, that death would be the price, when a mighty bolt of lightning showed the face of Jesus Christ. And I cried, oh Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I want to live for you alone, oh God, these words I vow. My wicked past had faltered, I thought of wasted years.
when another bolt of lightning killed 100 head of steers, and the others rushed on by me, and I was left to live. The master has a reason, life is his to take or give. Miracle performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. The dead ones formed a barricade, at least 6 or 7 high. Right behind it there was I, afraid but safe and sound. I cried and begged for mercy, kneeling there upon the ground. A pardon I was granted, my sinful soul set free. No more to fear the angry waves upon life's stormy sea. Forgiven by the love of God, a love that will remain. I gave my life and soul the night the Savior called my name.
Yay! A song by Marty Robinson that was for my mom.
She said, "Be still my heart," or something very sweet. What was it? It was very sweet.
Wow, Leo Robin, love from Egypt. That's wonderful.
Oh, wow. Hi. Cool. I don't know if I've ever
never seen that before
had
either.
Anyone That's watch from cool. Egypt. Thanks. This is awesome. Come on. Come on, if you want to do it.
What would you like to sing with this cat?
Oh, what shall I sing? So it can't be anything on the resonator because he'd be scared. Let's do, do you know Wherever's Your Heart?
Yeah.
Good enough to do it there?
Yes. Change guitars.
Change guitars. So, Guy and I are changing it up once again this next month. We've decided we're going to be doing, we're going to keep doing this show every other Sunday at 1 p.m. for our European fans and for a gospel brunch. And then we're just going to be doing one free live stream a week on Facebook and YouTube. Mm-hmm. And we're going to be offering tickets to exclusive events that you can watch online. And you can also hire us to entertain your friends remotely, which is cool. We've done 2 of these with European friends so far. And what they do is they hire us and we set up a Zoom invite and send them the link, and then they send it to all of their friends. Mm-hmm. And then everyone gets together and you can see and hear everybody. And it's just a lot of fun.
So the platform allows us to have to share a conversation and to share space, even in cyberspace, which is something that I know that we all miss. Mm-hmm. You've got that rapier wit that you're looking to employ where people can actually hear the things that you have to say. And this is the way to do it. So if you're looking to impress everybody with your stunning cocktail banter or just watch your best friends get sloppy, yeah, that's a great way to do
we
it.
We did an anniversary surprise, which was really sweet.
Oh, yeah.
We had a wife hire us to perform a surprise anniversary show for them for their 11-year anniversary. And Guy sang at their wedding. So it was really sweet. And nobody knew what was going to happen until they opened that link. And then they were like, oh, it's Guy Forsyth staring at me. Hello. And it was sweet. And then we could watch them dancing while they listened to the singing. So, okay, I'll sing now. I'll stop selling it. Ooh, sorry, kitty. Daddy has a tambourine on his foot.
I can't go to the doctor. I mean, it's elective surgery.
Hello, Willie from Belgium. All right, here we go. 5, 6, 8. I think it's time we find our way back home. So many things in love as we grow. I miss so many things when I was a kid. Fear became my shadow, I swear it did.
Wherever is your heart, I call. Wherever is your heart, I call. Though your feet may take you far from me, I know. Wherever is your heart, I call home.
Your heart, I call home.
That we have someone watching from Egypt. That's so cool. Danielle Antonis, love from the Netherlands. James Williams says, best version since Marty Robbins. Whoa, there's a compliment. Julianne Knowles would like Red Dirt or Brand New Day.
Well, let's do Red Dirt. I saw that over there.
Yeah, we could do that. Willie Filippo says, thanks from Belgium. Debbie Deitch says, to Willie, my cousins are in Brussels. That's very exciting. And Deb's listening from a grocery store. Thanks. That takes some initiative, I think, right there. She is a hardcore fan, I say. Klaus loves that song so much. I think we played that with him when we were playing.
I think so, too.
In Europe. All right. And, oh, Fleming's watching.
Hey,
hi, Fleming. We were just talking about you yesterday. We were doing an interview for a European magazine, and they wanted to know when we were coming back to Europe, and I said we were working on it. We just, everything's up in the air.
Plant a little seed in the red dirt, baby, and how you gonna make it grow? Plant a little seed in the red dirt, baby, and how you gonna make it grow?
Plant a little seed in the mind of a man.
Your turn.
I don't know what to do.
What are you gonna play?
I'm gonna play this one because I don't know. I don't know. Let's just get it. Let's do it.
All right.
We had one of the busiest days that we've had in, is it 4 or 5 months that we've been stuck in our house now?
God, well, it's hard to tell. It's just about the end of the 6th month of the year, and so we went into quarantine.
Hi, Leo, 3 months ago. I think it's been longer than that. It's been since the very beginning of March.
I think we still had tails. I think we still had tails when we went.
So March. It was at the end of February because I was in Canada. Yeah. So the very beginning of March. So March.
So it's 4 months.
Yeah. So after this month, is it 5 then?
Yes, after
this
month.
Is it Christmas right now?
It's Christmas! All right! Hey!
Oh, hi, Heather. Heather Hooper's watching from Louisiana. That's fun. Hi!
Yeah.
I can remember being this tall in the Pentecostal church, singing my heart out next to my grandma, who was a preacher. And that's how I started singing. Just, you know, singing for Jesus. That's how I learned. That's how I learned.
And now we're going to go way back in the Wayback Machine to a little classic from Austin, Texas's own Blaze Foley. This is a song that he wrote a long time back, I guess when Reagan was president.
That's so long ago.
It is. It's just... and yet it still seems to ring true today. In his oval room, in his rocking chair, he's the president, but I don't care. He's a businessman, he's got business ties, he's got dollar signs in both his eyes. Got a big jet plane, take him everywhere. Got a limousine when he get there. Everywhere he goes, makes the people mad, makes the poor man beg and the rich man glad. He's the president, but I don't care. Oh, he's the president, but I don't care. Oh, at the factory, never been so slow. Got a big fourth down, 99 to go. And down on the farm, nothing's growing there, except the debts they owe and his gray hair. In the desert sand, in the jungle deep, he thinks everything is his to keep. He's a real cowboy with his makeup on, talks to kings and queens on the telephone. He's the president, but I don't care. Oh, he's the president, but I don't care. Prophet, one of the great songwriters to come out of Austin, Texas. He died just shortly before I moved to Austin in 1990. And I was lucky enough to be gifted with a cassette tape from that was recorded at the Austin Outhouse. And it made a huge impression on me, even though I just missed him. So
he's buried very near our home.
That's right. Over at the Live Oak Cemetery, not very far from here. Now what will we play?
I'm listening.
Turn that off, Siri.
Well, it's good to know that someone's listening. Yeah, you know, at least somebody's out there.
Siri, goodness gracious. Oh, we've got an Amen Jesus.
Amen Jesus.
Song. Amen Jesus. And we've also got Dr. Vibes watching.
Excellent.
From YouTube.
Hey Dr. Vibes.
What is it? Well, I need to know about your name. I just feel like if you're going to have that as your name, you should have an explanation that just trails you around with it. What are you playing?
What you got?
What are you playing?
I don't know. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I was thinking
I could just take you. I'm gone now. Look, it's all you.
Okay, well, it's me then. this is a song that I wrote in these weird times. Let us keep our focus on what really matters. This is a song that I wrote with Brian Keene, and I wrote this for Stephen Bruton.
Dr. Vibes, he's back. Back.
Well, Dr. Vibes.
He says, a wise and talented illustrator named Zach from Houston laid the handle on me 4 summers ago. Been trying to live up to that ever since. I don't know what that means.
Well, it means that you don't get to choose your own. Don't get to choose your own
name. Oh, the handle.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead for tough for a second while I try to extract myself from the knot that I've got.
I've gotten a couple names.
Very, very funny.
I didn't love. Once I was at a pool party at a bar. This is a bad setup already, but it's a bar in San Angelo that has very cheap drinks all the time, and they also have a swimming pool, which, you know, in college that was lots of fun. Now, I don't think that sounds so fun. But I was in the pool, and I had gotten in the pool with my friend Art, and he had this long beard, and I know that Art was super, super drunk, and he got in the pool, and I felt bad because he was in there by himself, and everyone was standing around the pool. And then he called me, because I had like an orange swimsuit on or something, but he called me mango fruit salsa. And then my friends all immediately grabbed their phones and changed my name in their phones to mango fruit salsa. And that was a fun nickname.
So thank you for tuning in to Mango Fruit Salsa Special, where we enjoy tormenting each other.
I also had another name, but it had a bad word in it.
Yes. So my nickname was Spanky. I'd like to go into more detail about that, but mainly I'd like to say that I like my nickname.
Your nickname?
Yeah.
Oh, my ex-boyfriend nicknamed me Jackassica.
Well, that's nice.
Redhead dread. Redheaded stepchild is an easy target. You can just play this song.
Sweat, old hot rays. I sure bet me one hard way to go. It's all I got and it's all I know, but I play cool. Yes, I'm on my way. I'm gonna live right now, pray for a cloudy day. Some folks think they got it made, spend that time sitting in the shade, but when the heavens open and that rain come down, they'll be headed for higher ground. I'll be cool, yes, I'm on my way. I wanna live right, die old, pray for a cloudy day.
Gary Primich and Mark Corpy.
Grab my rug, my raise some dust. My water pipes run red with rust. Preacher man says that's a sign of doom. I just put a fan in every room and I'm in doom. Yes, I'm on my way. Pray for a cloudy day.
cloudy days. Pray for cloudy days. Pray for cloudy days.
Yay!
Woohoo! Now what you got?
Well, I wanted to try this one, but obviously did not practice it today.
All right.
You know, so I'm also supposed to capo it, but I threw the capo at the... Oh, here it is. Our kitty cat is showing a lot of... He wants to rip down one of the tripods, and we told him not to before the show, and now we're on live, and he just keeps looking at it, looking at us like, I'm gonna do it.
Boxes for that?
What box?
The ukulele.
Oh, the case? Probably in the garage.
Alright, keep talking.
I don't know. Guy has a plan.
You need that capo. It goes
Just play it without the capo. All right. It's fine. If y'all hear tambourines, it's because Guy's just walking around. I can just play it in whatever key is fine. Had an apartment in the city. Me and Loretta like living there. Been years since the children gone. They have lives of their own. They left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha. And Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost old Davy in the Korean War. Still don't know what's for. Doesn't matter anymore. You know trees just grow stronger. Rivers grow wider every day. I hole punched through the note. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello out there. Hello. Me and Loretta, we don't talk anymore. She sits and stares through the back screen door. All the news, it just keeps repeating itself like some forgotten dream, one we've both seen. No trees, they grow stronger. And rivers grow wider every day. Grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello out there, hello. So if you're walking in the street sometime and spot some hollow ancient eyes, please don't just pass them by as if you didn't care. Say hello out there. Hello. That was painful.
Yeah, it was a beautiful song. That's a beautiful song by John Prine.
It's such a pretty song. Mm-hmm. I'm going to cry in the middle of it. Did you find the things that you were looking for?
No, I couldn't get to the other side. I didn't want to block the shot. And it'll be fine.
Cool.
This is a song that we wrote since the beginning of the pandemic. In our copious amounts of downtime, we wrote this song.
It is called, we think that it's called If I Were Queen. Yep. We're not positive what it's called.
I think that's a great title for it. I think that works.
I think that now it's not an infant anymore. It's a toddler. My nose ring is itching my nose. Sorry. I'm trying so hard not to touch my nose. You don't want to touch your face or cough or sneeze or blink or breathe while you're on live stream. That's the rules. You don't want anyone to know that you're real.
Well, yeah, it's the media. It's the whole media thing. It's like you should be perfect in every way. It's your reward for being on the internet. And now say, give us an amusing anecdote while I tune.
An amusing anecdote. Let me see. What's amusing? Oh, we have a TV show starting on Wednesday. We're going to be doing a TV show. It's not a live stream, but it's a live TV show. So a live talk show. And we're going to be doing it at South Austin Music with a few tunes from Shiny Ribs, and that'll be fun and terrifying. It's the first one. We did a test, it didn't work, and then we did another test and it worked. So I figure right now we've got a 50-50 chance of that going well. That's going to be on this coming Wednesday at 9 p.m. channel 16 here if you're local in Austin. If you're not local, we will be sharing the online streaming code all over the whole world that day, I'm sure. So just look for it and tune in. Please, please support us. We are begging, because that's all we can afford.
We're trying to break into the music industry, I'm sure you can tell.
What to refuse? Now get out of here.
were king.
If I were queen.
If I were king.
If I were queen.
I'm sorry, I cut it off too early. I thought you were going to the ending note, and I was like, oh, well, we should stop. So
it's perfect.
Well, you
know, no still, one knows. It was just exactly how it was supposed to be.
Excellent.
That's what we do here.
We strive for excellence in every ending note. Oh. Because we care about your ear holes. They're important to us. This is Guy's latest single. Just recently recorded it. You can find it on guyforsythband.com. I believe that it is $1. And you can get a digital download instantly. Instant gratification. Take it away, Guy.
Even as a child, I knew that I would take a bullet for you. But in my life, I've never seen someone so lucky grow so mean. I wonder what it was that turned you on. Point and click solution and the problem's gone. You always liked your hands clean and to manifest the promise of a new machine. Now there's an Armalite rifle underneath your bed, breast brat jacket and a heart of lead. Backhand of God, I heard it said. That Armalite rifle underneath your bed. By all accounts, your run's been good. No one to tell you what you should. You wear the boots around this town. But it doesn't look like you get much sleep. What you get is fast and cheap. You dream of what they do to you. It's the same as you would do. Now there's an Armalite rifle underneath your bed. Brass brat jacket and a heart of lead. Backhand of God, I heard it said. That Armalite rifle underneath your bed. Jacket and a heart of lead.
black hand of God, I heard it said that Irma light a rifle underneath your bed. That Irma light a rifle underneath your bed.
I lost the saw. I was like, where is it? Not a great thing to lose, probably.
I miss the good old days of communal drinking. And hopefully we'll get to do that again soon. Here's a little Tom Waits song.
Oh, Tom. Wait, you're a guy.
You can call me Tom if you want to.
Okay.
Stop me if you've heard this one. I feel as though we've met before. Perhaps I am mistaken,
but it sounds like the woman, someone you used to care about. That was long ago. Tell me, did you really think I'd fall for that old line? Was it born just yesterday? Besides, I never talked to strangers anyway.
I ain't a bad guy if you get to know me. And I just keep this heart, there ain't no harm.
Hey, hey, who asked you to annoy me? Who asked you to annoy me with your sad, sad repartee? Besides, I never talk to strangers anyway.
Must be reading my mail, and you're just bitter cause he left you. That's why you're drinking in this bar. Well, only suckers fall in love with perfect strangers.
You know it takes one to know one stranger.
Maybe we're just wise now.
Yeah, well, been around the block so many times
that we don't notice that we're all just perfect strangers. Long as we ignore that we all begin as strangers just before we find we're
drive home is pretty easy. Yeah.
Like a spritzer. Yay! I did some weird Muppet words, but other than that, I was like,
it's like if the Muppets did the Tom Waits catalog is pretty much what we're aiming at.
Cookie Monster, though. It wouldn't be like...
It's Ralph the Dog. Right?
Yeah. I think one of the first times I had to describe guys singing to my family, I was like, it's like Tom Waits and McGruff the Crime Dog. You remember where he's always like, hey, kids.
I am totally McGruff the Crime Dog.
That's totally what he reminds me of. As I say, what are you doing now?
Oh, I'm going to do a song from the...
Put your head in that little torture chamber there.
I'm putting on my orthodontist stuff again.
Guy's birthday, he's gonna
I'm trying to teach Jess how to play a shuffle on guitar. It's gonna happen eventually, and then I can put this thing down. It'll be great. She's doing great. You really are. Do you want to do it?
No.
Well, okay. So it's gonna happen eventually.
I don't want to do it, but I can do it.
We're gonna do "Don't Turn Me In." We're in the key of A.
What does that even mean to me?
Here it goes like this.
That's like great. It's like a K. kindergartner going head-to-head in a spelling contest with a college grad.
I know that I couldn't possibly win that contest. I'll never
This is how I can... How do you do that shake it?
It's like this. Time your heart. It's all happening. So
yeah,
you too can learn how to play the guitar by following along.
Whatever. I just learned that just now.
Yeah.
And then
it's like this. So you go.
Whatever. I'm just proud I got those two notes there first.
Are you learning any valuable skills during your lockdown?
Let us know.
We were curious to see how people are using their time because. Remember when you used to say, if only I could just hang around the house for a couple of months and not be required to go and do anything, like go out. You know? So we've had the whole model, the whole approach to making a living that I've followed my entire life, which has been to be a live performer, to be a live musician. Basically is the wrong thing to be doing right now, so we're staying in. So let's use this time
Speaking
to try
Speaking
to...
of model.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Are you gonna pitch? You gonna make
you
the pitch?
You pitch it.
Oh, I'm going to pitch it. Jess has been a model ever since she's been young and has collected a remarkable...
Since I've been younger?
Yeah, just younger. a remarkable collection of photographs, and she's entered a contest, and this contest is with Maxim magazine, a magazine that is mainly aimed at young men with too much time on their hands, and
they have good articles,
and they have great articles, and they have a contest about who will be the next cover model.
It's true.
From Maxim magazine.
And I've seen this contest for like 10 years and been like, nope, not doing that. Don't want my grandma to see me in my underpants.
But now right now we're trying to find alternative ways to try to make a living. And
sorry, Grandma.
Perhaps at some point stop having to pay rent and start paying a mortgage. That's our goal. And if we were to win, and when I say we, I mean Jeska, if she wins this this contest, then we have some money that we could put down on a down payment on a house.
Things are starting to get a little difficult out here for musicians. Now we're running around in our underpants.
Well, honestly, musicians have been doing that for some time.
But
I certainly have.
But we really are. We have to figure out a way to get a house, or we are going to probably move from Austin, honestly.
So if somebody has a castle in Europe that they'd like to set
made
us up in,
candy.
That would be great, because that also is an option that we were considering. So.
Candy castle.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I don't know yet. I was talking while you were getting ready to do something.
I'm ready.
That's what I figured.
I'm just going to continue on with the no plan that I'm on. Mm-hmm. The plan called I went to bed instead of staying up and practicing. You know. I still make choices that I get to live with. And I don't have anything to hold this with. Hello, everyone. Please watch as I fumble around.
Nothing up our sleeve?
Absolutely not. I don't even have sleeves. This is the relaxed vibes that you get when you tune in for a Sunday show with the Forsyths. All right. Are you ready for
this? Yes, I'm totally ready.
Okay, we'll see how this goes. The only thing that could happen bad is the whole thing. We'll see. All right, audience, if you're still there, here I go.
This is a song from Tony Price.
I call you on the phone. Wait, can you fix it? It sounded real bad. I tuned it, but it sounds bad.
I'll try.
Sorry, I have this thing called annoyingness.
It's
no, it's not.
No, you totally have it. It is in tune.
I just played it badly then.
That's also...
I'm going to blame my little cut. Thank you. I call you on the phone every night about this time. Feeling so alone. Hope you don't mind. Don't you know you're leaving and left me with no choice but to call you on the phone just to hear your voice. I know you could know the way I can't do it, y'all. I can't. I forgot the bar chord. I'm having a rough moment. I remember it. This is what Guy gets to live with in real life. He's like, be professional. And I'm like, I can't.
We all do the best we can. These are difficult times.
There, hear it?
Try to do the best we can.
All right, now I'm going to try the best that I can now that I'm blushing. Look. Ah, shit. All right. Sorry, everyone.
Thank you so much for giving us your attention. And
thanks for letting Guy's wife learn live.
And bearing with us as we move through these difficult times together.
Bar chord. Got it. Okay. Take three. If this one doesn't go, we're moving on down the road, fellas. Call you on the phone every night about this time. Feeling so alone. Hope you don't mind. Don't you know you're leaving? Left me with no choice but to call you on the phone just to hear your voice. I know you could know the way I'm missing you. don't mind. Don't you know you're leaving me with no choice but to call you on the phone just to hear your voice. To hear your voice. Done. Safe. Get away from the song. Putting this away. I was not gonna play that, and I did. This, folks, is a cautionary tale. Practice
hand
your stuff.
Hand me your ukulele, please.
Oh, okay, anything. Just get me away from Dale. Dale, we need to have a conversation.
All right, quick tune on this. Ugh. Well, we hope everybody's doing good. It looks like the lockdown is bound to continue for a substantial amount of time. And one possible reason for that is people not wearing masks. I beg you, please, if you go out in public, do wear your mask. And I'm definitely speaking to the people in America, not the people in Europe, because Europe has proven that the coronavirus can be beaten. It can be reduced. It can be knocked down, but it requires a communal effort of everybody working together to protect everyone. I know that wearing the mask is uncomfortable. I know that wearing the mask is inconvenient, and you might perceive this as making you look like less of a man, but I do not think that is the case, because a real man does everything he can to protect his family, his friends, his society. That's what we do. We are all in this together, one way or another. One way looks awful, the other way looks positive. Let's do it the positive way, please. Wear your mask, do what you can. Right. We can do this, but we all have to do it together. Please do not be selfish, do what you can. Well, you got to shake it in circular motion. Shake it in a circular motion, like a boat out on the ocean. Gotta shake it in a circle, you gotta shake it in a circle. You gotta shake it in a circular motion. Shake it in a circular motion. Lots of ways to start our commotion. When you shake it in a circle, you gotta shake it in a circle. Oh, don't you worry, don't you hurry. We got all night long, my mama said. If you shake it in a circle, you grow up nice and strong. Well, gotta shake it in a circular motion. Shake it in a circular motion. It's an alchemical love potion when you shake it in a circular motion. Oh, come on, Stella, let me tell you what's got me grinning in the ear. I just want to gyrate to the music of your spheres. Well, got to shake it in a circular motion. Shake it in a circular motion. Baby makes the motion when you shake it in a circle. You got to shake it in a circle. You got to shake it in a circular motion. Shake it in a circular motion. Baby makes your own lotion when you shake it in a circular motion. Oh, come on, Stella, let me tell you what's got me grinning in the ear. I just want to gyrate to the music of your spheres. Well, got to shake it in a circular motion. Shake it in a circular motion. Lots of ways to start a commotion when you shake it in a circular motion. You gotta shake it in a circular motion. Shake it in a circular motion. Like a boat out on the ocean. Gotta shake it in a circular motion.
Da, 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 da. And that leaves us 3 minutes.
3 minutes?
We've got 3 minutes. Aww. This is the best way to spend your 3 minutes. Thanks for being here with us today, guys. I'm Jeska Bailey Forsyth. This is Guy Forsyth. And this is Guy Forsyth. This is our show. Thanks for being here.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see sky blue, clouds of white, bright blessed day, dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I see babies cry and I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, guys.
Greetings to everybody out there. Be careful. Love each other.
Thanks, Sigurd, Weldon, Steve, Andy, Daniel, Mom, Dr. Vibes. We'll see you again. Our next show is Tuesday. I think we have a show on Tuesday at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. And then Wednesday will be our first TV show at 9 p.m. Mm-hmm. So we'll see you then. There's tons of ways for you to donate and connect with us.
Yeah, thanks everybody for your donations. It means everything to us. We are still without a net.
Yeah, this is literally, you guys are our support network right now. We have a Patreon page, which we didn't talk about. We will hold you just hostage for just a moment while we talk at you.
Yeah, that's what we're going to use to fund our next recording project.
Yeah. So you can go to patreon.com. That's patreon.com. Search Guy Forsyth. It starts as little as $5 a month, upwards to a ridiculous amount per month. There's tiers. There's different things you get with each of those. Bridget Kalen's watching right now. She also is a Patreon.
And also a great musician. You ought to check out Bridget Kalen.
Yeah. So, you know, throw a couple bucks at some artists. It really means the world to us.
It's never been cheaper to be a patron of the arts.
It's true. You can be a patron for less than it will cost to get your grande drink at Starbucks. We love you guys. Have a great day.